first country and western star of the Grand Ole Opry back in 1932. There was a guy before him.
I remember that year.
You remember Jimmie Rodgers, eh? You remember that year? Yeah, I remember it too. I was a zygote.
Yeah.
I wasn't even a zygote. But there was Uncle Dave Macon and Jimmie Rodgers and the Carter family were the three
right.
primary stars of. That actually wasn't a joke, but I get it. If I get a laugh, that's fine. I don't care. It's good for me. I'll take anything, man. All right, so Jimmie Rodgers, the singing brakeman. I was a stranger passing through your town. I was a stranger, I was passing through your town. When I asked you for a favor, good gal, you turned me down. Yodel, yodel, yodel. Honey, I'm so lonesome, I don't know what to do. I'm so lonesome, I don't know what to do. Made your way to treat me, mama. I hope you're lonesome too. Yodel, yodel, yodel. Water, it drinks like cherry wine. Oh, Mississippi water, it drinks like cherry wine. And this Georgia water, oh, it tastes like turpentine. Yodel, yodel, yodel. Rather drink that muddy water and sleep in a hollow log. Rather drink muddy water, Lord, sleep in a hollow log. And you'll be in Atlanta, treated like a dirty dog. You'll